Good evening, everybody. Well, tonight I'm going to share the new arrivals at the Sassy Sammy household. First of all, thank everybody for setting them. I'm very excited to show them off. So first, I want to give a special shout out to those of the houndstooth boots. Woohoo! You guys, these things are awesome. They have little sparklies on top. They tie on the side. They look really good with leggings. I actually have my right now Betsy Johnson tights on. I know you guys ask about these a lot. They are the ones with fur. No, my socks don't match, but you guys know I don't care about that. So shout out to Softy. Thank you. And I love them. I actually have worn them all around the house today and have worn them outside as well. Then I want to give a shout out to Glitzy Princesses. Look at this, you guys. This is so freaking awesome. See this? Feathers and everything. It's almost like she gets inside my brain, which I know you find to be a very difficult thing because I'm pretty much the retarded person at times of certain times. But also these really cute headbands, which I normally wouldn't wear, but I tried it on. It looks extremely cute. And then my next favorite find is the bra box. Well, you would think that these are my boobies, but they're not. People actually take these, and what you do is you carry when you go on vacation, you know, when your bra is like all on your sleeves and all that kind of stuff. Well, this kind of keeps them in form. So if you are suddenly going flat or so your implants deflate, at least you got this as a backup, but it's really used for storage for your bras and your underwear. I love it. The inside definitely has a case here for your sexy thongs, whatever. Don't wear grandma panties. Not a good case for that. Then you have the other side, of course, will keep your bras in good condition so that you don't look like the end, like you've deflated your boob. The last fabulous find for me for today is this amazing product. This is something I've been thinking about. I love big lips. They're luscious, they're fabulous, and I'm excited to show you a new product out that makes your lips like super metallic-y. I just have to learn how to use them, and I'm going to learn that tomorrow. But I wanted to show you my most favorite find, which is giant lips that you can see into and not have to worry about needles in your lips. I know I'm Cougarville, like I'm in that category, but I'm not going to do that just yet. So here is a fabulous boat. This is super shiny, Glitzy Glam lips, which means I can talk to you like I have big lips, but I don't really have to pay for the big lips. I mean, I did pay for the big lips, but you know what I'm saying. Anyway, if you decide you'd like me to speak to you with my big lip phone, it's going to cost $1.99 a minute and $14.99 for shipping and handling of me when you want to see me talking on my phone for the $1.99 a minute. Anyway, thanks again for sending all this fabulous product. I definitely will list this on my blog, YouTube, for my blog, which I promised I would start, and just want to show you my favorite find for today. And I hope you guys are enjoying the wonderful evening on the East Coast. It is now snowing, rainy, and probably the parting of the Red Sea. But for you East Coasters and Midwesterners, you might miss and adore. I hope you guys are enjoying the night. Take care.